After a nice dinner, you may find yourself lounging on the couch when suddenly your belly begins making all sorts of disturbing noises, growling, rumbling, or bubbling. What is this noise? There are many things that can cause these sounds, which is why it's important to recognize where the sound is coming from and what is causing it. The most common and obvious cause of a bubbling belly is the movement of gases in your stomach and or bowels. Your digestive system, including your stomach and bowels, shrinks and expands, and this traps the gases, causing them to make noise that is the bubbling sound you hear. The contents of your bowels, including gas, are moved along by the small intestine, and you can hear a rumbling or bubbling sound because of that movement. It's actually a kind of little fart inside your belly. A normal and healthy digestion should not produce any sounds. If you experience stomach rumbles, you may have eaten something your bowels don't process well or have digestion issues. Check your diet and remove problematic foods. It could also be a sign of an allergy, gluten intolerance, or lactose intolerance. A bloated stomach may be caused by eating spoiled food, having diarrhea, or having a stomach flu. Have you eaten and drunk enough today? A grumbling stomach may mean hunger or overeating. Eating at the same time each day prepares your stomach for food. Not chewing food properly can lead to rumbling due to air in the stomach. When you have a fiber deficiency, your stomach can start to bubble. This may be because of a limited diet that lacks fiber. Consuming excessive amounts of fat, protein, or carbohydrates can also cause abdominal bubbling. In conclusion, if you frequently experience abdominal bubbling, it's important to pay attention to your diet and digestive health to determine the underlying cause and address any potential issues.